and it's down to the next generation to kind of save the world, if you like, and it's all going to be done around projections, modeling, interpreting, coming up with solutions around climate change, and much of that you're going to need maths.